this message.
Thank you.
Welcome, Battler. The challenges you've conquered to get to this point are a true testament of your abilities. In order to qualify for the final battle, however, you must first pass the short RB Battles Championship Certification Exam. Good luck. What do you eat for breakfast? I don't know about that. Oh, smarty one, aren't you? Dumber than a rock.
Class dismissed.
Hurry!
What are you doing here?
I thought we made the door rope.
Judge,
that's my line.
Well, everyone's here and we have to get started.
All right, and now, the moment you've all been waiting for! Ashley the Unicorn versus Battler in Dodgeball!
Ashley, you got this!
I am going to throw a ball at you now, Battler!
Take this! Let's go, Ashley! Take this, Battler! Take this, Battler!
And the winner is... Congratulations, you're moving on to the
Welcome to the semifinals! Hyper versus Battler in Tiles!
And the winner is... You may have lost the semifinals, but it's not the end of the road for you!
You have one more chance if you win this battle! Welcome to the battle back! Tanker versus Battler in Cosmic Carts!
Ready?
And the winner, moving on to the finale, is...
Welcome to the finale! Creek versus Battler in Progress Predicament.
definitely don't throw those. We're trying to rig the competition so they lose, not help them.
Man, why'd the paddler have to be on the blue team? My favorite color.
I think I have a... Here, Creek, take this bomb!
And the winner of the final battle is...
Wait, I thought we rigged this. You weren't supposed to win. Something must be...
Not so fast. If you want this, you're gonna have to work.
Is enough! They earned this trophy fair and square. Here, enter this portal.
just in time. Then you slayed that final battle, and now I have to make this line rhyme. This song doesn't make any sense, but at least it sounds pretty good. Hopefully you finish top 30 to get that champion's hood. The battle's over, but now Cree can get some decent sleep tonight. This is the song that plays when you finish the game. It makes you happy about the friends we made along the way. It's a stupid song that we wrote literally yesterday. So when the credits roll, we would have something to play. Time for the second verse. Wait, I didn't write this far. Judges? We tried to rig this final battle. We hope you don't.